100 years identity. The tema is condoms. The first story is about condom. One, according to Sangmun Yusa, he lived in 1908. Two, fictional character promise. Three, he is the way. Four, Hani is Hwanam's father and is relative of Tangun. The second story is Tangun's achievements. One, born with brother son in 2333 BC in the way. Korea was created. Two, the day to celebrate this achievement is National Foundation Day. 3. He ruled Gojoseon with strict of Hongi Pyongan. 4. Gangwon made the eight laws of Gojoseon.
The last story is Gangwon Myth. His name was Hwanam. He wanted to make the human world better. So he came down to from the sky. One day, a bear and a tiger came to Hwanam and asked how they could be human. He told them to eat mugwort and garlic for 100 days without sunlight.
The tiger ran away from the cave. However, the did not run away. Finally, the bear became a woman. Her name was Eunhyeong. Eunhyeong and Hwanam married. His name was Gangwon. Gangwon founded the Gojoseon.
Hello, we will talk about Opera House. Opera House has many stories, and let's find out together. First, who made it? Creator of Opera House is Yuri Masson. He is architect from Denmark. He left Great Building and he died in 2008.
Second, when was it made? Opera House was made in 1957 and completed in 1973. After a few years, Opera House was redesigned modernly.
Third, where is it? Opera House is in Sydney, Australia.
Fourth, why made it? It is because people felt that they needed a space for cultural activities, so people decide to make it.
Fifth, what is Opera House's use? Opera House is world famous performing arts place. It holds than 1,600 performances every year. Various events, for example, opera, modern music, ballet, drama, and dance performances are progressed. People visit the Opera House to see these performances.
Six, the good thing about Opera House. It was a world famous 20 building for its great in technological and as a UNESCO world. And we can learn many things from Opera House. Seventh, how many visitors visit a year? More than 4 million visitors visit the museum there. Since the opening, about 45 million people visit there. Opera House attracted many people.
If we go to Sydney, we want to go to Sydney Opera House because we want to listen to opera and see many performances in Sydney directly. Thank you for watching.
Revolution. The exhibition was held and the Eiffel Tower was built as a monument to symbols of the exhibition. Louvre Museum. The Louvre is a national nature museum in Louvre, place from sea. It is the characteristic of the robot. No more than you can appreciate the world right in front of you. We are on the deep road. The Apicrion was born from French soldiers who died in the French Revolution and the Napoleon War. Inside the Apicrion are the names of the various war in France and the names of the generals who fought for France.
Hi, today we are going to talk about Vincent Van Gogh. Vincent Van Gogh was born 1853 in the Netherlands and died in 1890. He was painter. He made after his brother then in that as soon as born. When he child, he was more interested in insects like butterflies. He then drawing painting. After job from school, he worked in an old gallery of art dealers. The city of his painting during his lifetime has turned into a recognition after his death. His touch in color of his work was not popular in his time, then got famous only after his death.
When he went to Paris and saw the work of the impressionist painters, influenced by their bright landscape paintings, they used mostly bright dark colors and then mixed to brighter colors. Tried suicide and failed. Gogh couldn't overcome his weakened mind and body, and eventually attempted suicide with a pistol, but failed, and so he was treated by the doctor and was able to get the blood out. His health improved, but he eventually died in pain. Tried suicide. Controversy. In 1890, August 7th, there was breaking news about Van Gogh committed suicide. Gogh was killed by suicide itself due to injuries caused by suicide, and brother were buried side by side. Thank you.
Hi, we did some research on Los Angeles. I'll start now. The tale of contents is a list of popular restaurant and popular building.
One popular place to eat in Los Angeles. First, I hope. Then they say pancakes, waffles, French toast, and omelette. Second, in a burger. There are three types of burger: hamburger, cheeseburger, and double burger. Protein style burger is wrapped in lettuce instead of bread. The animal style burger includes pickles and grilled onions addition to the ingredients. Third, Pampas Grill. You can eat it simply here and taste of meat is good. Fourth, Pacific Top Fox. You can find a variety of Korean food here, and BCD now has over 13 branches. Lee and her longtime staff, she continued to perfect the menu and retain the secret recipe of BCD's Sun Soup base.
Two popular buildings in Los Angeles. First, Philippines or Horse Story. It is famous for its beautiful night view and sunset. Also, you can see night view of downtown LA and Oakland. It is an Art Deco style structure with domes, a star observation device on both sides boosting its beauty. Second, Watson Tower. Watson Tower is a work of art created by Italian immigrant named Simon Ruita. On construction site were called full specialists in timing. For 33 years, 1921. Third, Hollywood. It is a lens where you can feel the atmosphere of Hollywood, the home of the movie. There are always many souvenir shops. Related to Hollywood, signature and movies. So just looking around is fun. Or the visual world of Harry Potter. Here, you will find pieces, puzzles, creative compass, and cookies, and much more to help guide you towards your very first journey into Harry Potter and the Bruce Hall the concert stone. I say, I'm going to go to the wizard world of Harry Potter because I like Harry Potter.
I want to go to the Pampas Grill because I want to eat a virtual barbecue.
I want to go to the Inner Burger because I like burger. Thank you for watching.
Hello, Mimi Prison. Hi, it's the theme. Complex is first Harry, second history, and third attraction. First Harry. Harry is the capital of France. The population is 1,107 million. The official makeup is French. The area is 150 kilometers. It consists of 20 rooms. The central district is from the first river to the first hotel view. The presentative route includes carver, a small dish, and progress of progress to good river dish and a town. Second history, origin of name. Kai is named after the Kaiser tribe which has been living in Kai since BC. From the 3rd century Entry it was called Paris before that it was called Antakya. Historian Paris during the 16th century, Paris suffered greatly from religious wars. At the end of the 18th century, the French Revolution took place. I want to go to Africa because I want to see the night view of the tower.